Hey Ashley, there's a lot of things for me to love about you because I've known you for so long. A couple of those things are your personality. You're super outgoing. You're really true to all your friends. You've been by my side every step of the way, even though I've been pretty distant for the past 5 years being gone with the Navy. And I really appreciate that. I love how truthful you are with me. And I just want to say I love you and thank you for being you.
Ashley's just such a genuinely happy person. It's like no matter what's going on, no matter where she is, who she's with, she always has a smile on her face, she's always positive, and that rubs off on everyone else around her.
I love you. I love, like, you took care of my dog and you didn't kill him, so I love you for that. I love you for just dealing with his destruction, and it just shows that, like, you can deal with the dumb shit that our family brings. But I love you, Ashley, and I love Pat, and you guys are so great together.
Ashley is about the sweetest person you will ever meet. Probably the best thing that I love about her, that even though life gets busy, she understands. You don't find many people like that, especially that don't hold grudges and don't make a big deal that we haven't spent that much time together, but when we get back together and get to hang out, it's like no time has passed at all. So Ashley, I love you. Thank you for being such an amazing person. There's no one could ever replace you. Love you.
Ashley, the first and most vivid memory that I have of you would probably have to be the night that Pat was lifting weights. But from that point on, I knew that you belonged in our family. Whether you're acting as my big sister or my second mom, I always feel so at home when I'm with you. And it's fair to say that you're probably the only other woman besides my mom and I that can push every single one of Pat's buttons and know that he's never going to love you any less. Needless to say, I couldn't have picked a better big sister, and I love you so much.
I love Ashley for so many different reasons. She's one of the best friends that I've ever had and that I still have. She's always so thoughtful. She's always willing to drive any distance to meet up. She's always ready to listen. She always has so many wonderful, sweet things to say when you're having a bad day. And everyone who has her in their life just absolutely adores her and always wishes they could spend more time with her. Anyways, love you so much, Ash.
Hey, Ash, didn't see you there. But I've been meaning to tell you a few things. You know I love you when I still come to your house, even though I know I'm going to have an allergic reaction every single time. You are the most genuine person I've ever met, and you've never tried to be anyone that you're not. I look up to you in more ways than one, and I can't wait for more dinner nights and playing Taboo and just being together. Plus, you put up with Pat, so you're in for the long run.
I want to tell you how much I love you. We've been friends forever, and I wouldn't trade our memories for the world. You are the most intelligent and beautiful, caring, just sensitive friend that I've ever had, and you've shown me what a true friendship is. You deserve all the happiness in the world, and I can't wait to see what your future holds. Love you.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. But I'll tell you what I do see. I see a pretty special girl right over there. No, but seriously, I'd like to go ahead and say that I think Ashley is an amazing person. I think you're really funny. I think you're awesome. I love your cooking. No, but seriously, I really love you, Ashley, and I hope to see more of you in the future.
You are so much like a sister to me. Thank you for always treating me like one. You are a very kind and open person, and I wish you nothing but the best. Love you.
Oh, hi, Ash. Gee, doesn't this remind you of a couple weeks ago when you guys woke us up? Just wanted to say thank you for coming out here that weekend. And Tom, you can wake up now, honey. And I want you to know how wonderful you were, you and Annie, taking over the kitchen so I didn't have to do anything for that party on Saturday. And we look forward to having you visit us again. Do you want to say anything?
Yes, and that was the weekend Sheila found where the kitchen was in this house.
Very fun.
So we hope to see you very soon.
All right, so today I just felt like making a video about all the things I like and admire about Ashley Renfro. It's completely my choice. Nobody asked me to make a video or anything. Let me see. Okay, here's something. You've got the best inner ear canal I think anyone's ever seen. No one can argue that. No, I'm just kidding. Ashley, you're awesome. We love you.
Hey, guys.
Hi, guys.
I like Smash because she's energetic, bubbly, she has great taste in movies, and she is wise beyond her years.
And Ashley, the reason I love you is because not only do you push Pat's buttons like no other person I've ever seen, but you also make him a very happy person.
I love you. I love, like, you took care of my dog and you didn't kill him, so I love you for that. I love you for just dealing with his destruction. And it just shows that, like, you can deal with the dumb shit that our family brings. But I love you, Ashley, and I love Pat, and you guys are so great together.
Take something.
I am so lucky to have had the best friend a girl can have for the past 13 years, and she is my rock and my backup, and no matter what, she's family, and I love her dearly. Zachary, what do you love most about?
I have sleepovers and I love her.
Hey, Ashley. So as you know, we've been friends for a little bit over four and a half years. I just want to let you know how awesome you are and how lucky I am to call you my friend. Most of all, more than a friend, you're more like family. You're like a sister to me and I love you. You're probably the most outgoing, happiest, and generous person that I've ever met.
I love the fact that I can count on you no matter what. I love the fact that you will listen to me ramble on about anything and everything. I love the fact that no matter what, you stick by my side, whether I'm right or I'm wrong. I can tell you anything and know that it's in confidence. I also love the fact that you and I have a bond that nobody else has because we're sisters. And no matter what, you will always be there for me, just like I am always there for you. I love you, Ashley.
Hi, baby. As you can tell, you are loved by so many people in this world. You're the most important thing on this earth to me, and not a day goes by that I am not happy and thankful for the fact that I've met you. Out of all the things we've been through and all the history we've made together, all I need you to do is answer me one question.